Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today the search engine Google Doodle is celebrating 80th birthday of Stephen Hawking. Today's video, Doodle celebrates one of history's most influential scientific minds, English cosmologist, author and theoretical physicist Stephen Hawking. From colliding black holes to the Big Bang, his theories on the origins and mechanics of the universe revolutionized modern physics, while his best-selling books made the field widely accessible to millions of readers worldwide. Do you know who was Hawking? Let's talk about his life story. Stephen William Hawking was an English theoretical physicist, cosmologist and author who at the time of his death was director of research at the Center for Theoretical Cosmology at the University of Cambridge. Between 1979 and 2009, he was the Lucasian Professor of Mathematics at the University of Cambridge. Hawking was born in Oxford into a family of physicians in October 1959. At the age of 17, he began his university education at University College, Oxford, where he received a first class BA degree in physics. In October 1962, he began his graduate work at Trinity Hall, Cambridge, where in March 1966, he obtained his PhD degree in applied mathematics and theoretical physics, specializing in general relativity and cosmology. In 1963, Hawking was diagnosed with an early onset slow progressing form of motor neuron disease that gradually over the decades paralyzed him. After the loss of his speech, he communicated through a speech generating device, initially through use of a handheld switch and eventually by using a single cheek muscle. Hawking's scientific works included a collaboration with Roger Penrose on gravitational singularity theorems in the framework of general relativity and the theoretical prediction that black holes emit radiation, often called Hawking radiation. Initially, Hawking radiation was controversial. By the late 1970s and following the publication of further research, the discovery was widely accepted as a major breakthrough in theoretical physics. Hawking was the first to set out a theory of cosmology explained by a union of the general theory of relativity and quantum mechanics. He was a vigorous supporter of the many world interpretation of quantum mechanics. Hawking achieved commercial success with several works of popular science in which he discussed his theories and cosmologies in general. His book, A Brief History of Time, appeared on the Sunday Times bestseller list for a record-breaking 237 weeks. Hawking was a fellow of the Royal Society, a lifetime member of the Pontifical Academy of Sciences, and a recipient of the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian award in the United States. In 2002, Hawking was ranked number 25 in the BBC polls, the 100 Greatest Britons. He died on 14 March 2018 at the age of 76 after living with motor neuron disease for more than 50 years. Hawking was born on 8 January 1942 in Oxford to Frank and Isobel Elaine Hawking. Hawking's mother was born into a family of doctors in Glasgow, Scotland. His wealthy paternal great-grandfather from Yorkshire overextended himself, buying farmland, and then went bankrupt in the Great Agricultural Depression during the early 20th century. His paternal great-grandmother saved the family from financial ruin by opening a school in their home. Despite their family's financial constraints, both parents attended the University of Oxford, where Frank read medicine and Isobel read philosophy, politics, and economics. Isobel worked as a secretary for a medical research institute, and Frank was a medical researcher. Hawking had two younger sisters, Philippa and Mary, and an adopted brother, Edward Frank David. In 1950, when Hawking's father became head of the Division of Parasitology at the National Institute for Medical Research, the family moved to St. Albans, Hertfordshire. In St. Albans, the family was considered highly intelligent and somewhat eccentric. Hawking began his schooling at the Baron House School in Highgate, London. He later blamed its progressive methods for his failure to learn to read while at the school. In St. Albans, the 8-year-old Hawking attended St. Albans High School for Girls for a few months. At that time, younger boys could attend one of the houses. In 1965, Hawking defended his doctoral thesis at the University of Cambridge, Properties of Expanding Universes, which presented the revolutionary theory that space and time originated from a singularity, a point both infinitely small and dense, best known today as the key characteristic of black holes. That year, Hawking was accepted as a research fellow at Cambridge Gonville and Caius College, his academic home for a lifetime of research. Hawking's obsession with black holes led to his 1974 discoveries that particles could escape black holes. This theory, coined Hawking radiation, is widely considered his most important contribution to physics. In 1979, Hawking's groundbreaking work on black holes prompted Cambridge to appoint him at the Lucian Professor of Mathematics, a position held by a ISAAC Newton in 1669. Hawking's doctoral thesis was released to the public in 2017 on a University of Cambridge website, which crashed due to enormous amounts of traffic. As to an innovator whose astronomical impact changed how the world understands the universe, so today's Stephen Hawking's 80th birthday. Happy birthday, Stephen Hawking. Hope you like this video. Then do like, comment, share and subscribe. Press the bell icon for more latest videos. Thanks for watching.